Welcome to Fun TV. Yeah, you know we are always giving you back to back. Just in case you don't forget, now see your favorite boy, Pros P, alongside Super B. And here today, we are here to gist about Rude Boy for Okoye. You know, everybody know this guy as a popular Nigeria artist that who has been making a great name in the musical industry. Remember the last song he dropped, he celebrated about 100 million views on YouTube. And this was a great impression for us, the super fans who are very, very, very working alongside with him. So today, we are here on Fun TV to talk about Rude Boy recent update. So before we continue, we have been rushing down to a little break. Stay with us. We love you. See the plan for year on a freestyle back to back. So DJ, give me a good instrumental. Rude Boy, Tiwa Savage, and Mr. P. You don't tell. Let me today. We dey yo. We dey run things. Rude Boy, they give her to you. Rude Boy, make you give her to me. Good music, go last forever. Good vibes, go last forever. Rudy Killer, so. The whole world, Rudy Killer, so. Everybody, they like Rude Boy. Everybody they like Rude Boy. And it's not do na Rude Boy. And it's not we na Rude Boy. And it's not chop na Rude Boy. Anywhere they go na Rude Boy. Rudy, DJ, holy man. You don't remember, it's the Fun TV alongside Cross P and Super B, and we are doing everything. We are doing it big, and we are living big boy and big girls, and we don't have time to check time. That is the reason why we wake up today. We say we should take it up to you as True Boy, number one super fans in the whole wide world, that everybody recognize as he dropped the album Rudy Killers, and every boy made boom, and everybody wants to listen to this guy over and over. And again, and this morning when we look into Rude Boy post, and he posts that nobody is rich, and he posts that we are all broke, and this to see that he's telling you actually no matter what he has, that in his level he's still broke, because he know people are more greater than him when it comes to the terms of music. He know that he's good, but when it comes to the terms of riches, and he know that people are good than him, so he's not raising his shoulder to tell you that he's this, he's that, he's... So you see, this is the very number one thing I like about Rude Boy. He's very humble, he's very quiet, he's doing things silently, and he's working perfectly in the industry. He has made the name that everybody want to make, he has made wealth that everybody want to make, but he's not bragging. So why don't we live like him today and do big things like Big Boy, Big Girls, as we used to do in Fun TV. Yes, you don't remember, it's the Fun TV alongside Pros P and Super B. Thank you, and we appreciate you for listening to Celebrity Update, Celebrity Gist. Thank you for having fun with Rude Boy, and we appreciate you. We appreciate your like, we appreciate your share, we appreciate your views, and we ask you to keep doing more. Let us keep pushing Fun TV to next level, as we'll be having another top artist on our next list to gist on. And you are always welcome to Fun TV. Please like, share, subscribe, and we love you.
Wanna let you know, you are the reason why I'm still alive. You be the one way to watch my side.